Hey, it's Christmas. Time to frown upside down.